Really? I haven't seen him, but if I know the boss, like I think I know the boss, he's going to be ready.
Gentlemen.
Sir.
What's your
I'm very, good very, very good.
Pretty dapper, though, huh?
Trying.
Eric?
Mr. McMahon?
How you been?
Not bad.
Really? You don't mind if we have a little conversation here? I know that what we do out there is going to be memorable, but I'd like to have a private conversation with Eric.
No problem. I'll just meet you guys out there, okay?
Thanks. Okay. See you in a bit. Look, the past is the past. I want to make sure we're real clear with that, all right? I mean, we don't even have to like each other, but I think we can work together.
I agree.
All right, good. I mean, I think you can do something for me, and I can do something for you. You see, I've had these personal problems with DX, and you might even say they've been embarrassing, and I think you can help me out with that, and at the same time, I can help you out with, controversy creates cash. What do you say?
Quid pro quo? I like the sounds of that.
You do, huh? Oh, hang on one second here. I'm buzzing. Damn cell phones, I hate them. Hello? Yeah. Really? Ooh. Hang on. Look, I've just got this phone call. It's from my broker. Would you mind if, you know, I just can't make it out there. So if you can coach, take care of this business, I appreciate it.
I think I know what to do.
Yeah. Controversy creates cash.
Indeed it does.
Yep.
We'll find out next.
What do you mean? What did it hit?